Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
If you need to perform some quick calculations, you can access the calculator in QuickBooks by selecting Edit from the menu bar and choosing the Use Calculator command. That will bring up the calculator so that you can double-check numbers or perform whatever other task for which you need a calculator.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.